amigos! Welcome to Learning Spanish with Nika Gal. I am Cristian Meneses Jacobs, tu profesora de español, your Spanish teacher. In lesson 4, we're going to learn about nouns, definite articles, and indefinite articles. Nouns are words that identify people, things, places, and ideas. In today's lesson, we're going to concentrate on people. Unlike in English, Spanish nouns have genders. The majority of the nouns that end in O are male, and if they end in A, they're female. In English, we use the definite article the, as in the boy, the girl, but in Spanish, we have two definite articles, el for a male noun and la for a female noun. For example, chico is a male noun, so we add the article el in front of the noun and becomes el chico. Chica is a female noun, so we add the article la in front of the noun and it becomes la chica. Let's take a look at some nouns. El chico, la chica, el maestro, la maestra, el pasajero, la pasajera. And there are some nouns that end in OR when they are male, and they end in ORA when they are female. For example, el profesor, la profesora, el conductor, la conductora. And there are some exceptions to the rule. Those are the nouns that rely on their article to determine their gender. For example, nouns that end in E, like el estudiante, la estudiante. Or they end in a consonant, like el joven, la joven. Or they end in ista, I-S-T-A, like el turista, la turista, el artista, la artista. And then there are some nouns that are inherently male or female. For example, el hombre, la mujer. Vamos a practicar. Let's practice. Repeat after me. El chico. La chica. El joven. La joven. El hombre. La mujer. El maestro. La maestra, el profesor, la profesora, el conductor, la conductora, el estudiante, la estudiante, el pasajero, la pasajera, el turista, la turista, el artista, la artista. ¡Excelente! Let's practice using the definite article. I am going to give you a noun, and you are going to put the definite article el or la in front of that noun. For example, chico. El chico. Now it's your turn. Let's talk about the indefinite articles. In English, the indefinite articles are a and an. In Spanish, just like the definite articles, the indefinite articles have genders. We use un for male nouns and una for female nouns. For example, un chico, una chica. And then, for words that don't end in O and A, they determine the gender of the noun. For example, un estudiante, una estudiante. Let's practice the indefinite articles. I am going to give you the noun and you put the indefinite article un or una in front of it. For example, pasajero, un pasajero. Pasajera, una pasajera. Now it's your turn. Thank you. México. Make sure to practice these nouns and come back for lesson 5 to learn nouns that identify things and the plural form of the definite and indefinite articles. I enjoy hearing from you. Leave me a comment in the discussion section and tell me 2 nouns that identify you. For me, these nouns would be la mujer, una profesora. And be sure to share this video with your friends. ¡Nos vemos!